Happy Saturday, everyone. Right now, we're checking out your coastal conditions. Tonight, you're looking mostly cloudy. You could see even a little bit of a drizzle. Tomorrow morning, you'll be waking up with that patchy fog drizzle early in the morning. That'll clear out for a partly cloudy day. Your lows tonight, all sticking in those mid-50s. They're 56 and 55 for you just about everywhere. Our highs tomorrow, not going to get super high. Upper 60s, mid-60s. 64 there for Crescent City. Brookings looking at 68 degrees there. West Valleys, you guys are going to be partly cloudy tonight as well. Those clouds going to stick around early, then you'll clear out. Those wind speeds a little bit breezier, between 10 and 15 miles per hour. Your lows tonight, 50s and 60s. Ashland down 57. Wairika 58. Grants Pass 57. And then your lows are, highs all in the 80s. 86 for Roseburg, 84 for Cave Junction. Mount Shasta getting up to 83. Checking out east of the Cascades, you guys will be partly cloudy tonight. There is a chance for thunderstorms, but by midnight, you guys will clear out as well. Tomorrow, nice and sunny. Your lows tonight, 50s and 40s. 48 there for Lakeview. Altura's down to 49. We've got Crater Lake at a low of 50 degrees. And then all of your highs, we're looking mainly 80s. 85 there for Christmas Valley. Clevis Falls, 83. Crater Lake could get up to 63 with Schmalt at 77 as your high tomorrow. Check out your 7-day forecast for the Rogue Valley. We're sticking mainly in those 80s until we hit about our midweek there. We're picking back up into the 90s. They're looking like 91 on Thursday. We're looking like overall pretty warm week for us. Your low is going to be sticking upper 50s there for you guys. Klamath Basin, we're looking at 83 degrees as a high tomorrow. We'll drop down to the 70s by Monday. You're going to pick your temperatures back up to the mid 80s there by the end of the week. Your lows all sticking in the mid to upper 40s. Northern California, you're expecting 83 degrees tomorrow. 80s for most of our work week, picking up to 89 there on Thursday. And then your lows all going to be in the 50s there along the coast. Switching things up just a little bit. We've got that fog early morning, Sunday morning, and then a slight chance of rain there on Tuesday. Your work week is going to go from the 60s, picking up into the mid 70s. Your lows all in the 50s.